Then you also, about as far away from, I would say, working at a factory as you could possibly go, you were on a Mariah Carey video shoot.
Yeah.
And I remember when it came out, it was so mind-blowing to see you in a Mariah Carey video. And I didn't realize this until today, that something went wrong on the shoot.
Oh, it went horribly wrong.
Yeah.
I got cast in a Mariah Carey video. No. There was one incident where, I'm just goofing around with her in all these little vignettes, and at one point I'm supposed to throw a frisbee with her. That frisbee hit her in the nose. An errant frisbee. We were like, ha ha, frolicking. Threw the frisbee. She's sitting there spinning around. Next thing you know, bonk. Like a cartoon character. And I mean, it shut that thing down.
Yeah.
Army of people came over. Are you all right? Are you all right? This one bodyguard came marching up to me, and I was like, oh, this is the end. This is how I die. Tell my mom I love her. But she kept going. She's a trooper. But
that's great.
I was not asked to do any more Mariah Carey videos.
And you also, nobody asked you to play Ultimate Frisbee either. It seems
not
like the two.
Yet.
Not yet.
I wonder if there'll be an SNL skit.
You're doing something with Disney. Tell me about that.
Yes, I've been doing some voiceover stuff. I have this great series on Disney XD called Wander Over Yonder, created by the same guy who did the Powerpuff Girls. And that's a real treat, so check it out, Wander Over Yonder. The character sounds a lot like this.
Well, it's one of my favorite voices.
Yeah, like nails on a chalkboard.
Thank you so much for being here. You are one of my favorite people, and it's just been such a delight to have you here. I can't believe we get to do this.
I know.
Jack McBrayer, everybody.